Hello, I'm back again. Hope you all can see me well and fine and dandy. Anyway, I'm going to show you some redstone creations here, how to build them and what they do. I'll be quick as possible. First one, I have no idea if you'd want this, but it's up to you. This is not direction oriented at all. 2, 4, 4, 1. 1, 4, 2, 4. Half slab up top. Dust connect. And all you have to do is build on the same side if you want it. And now all you need is a repeater, a block, a torch, block, block, block. Break these dusts here. Torch on that side, torch on this side. Repeater going into that torch on 3 ticks. Then run all the dust through. Like so, then connect back up, and then you want to add a monostable. 4 ticks here, repeater, sticky piston with a block on top, then a repeater on 1 tick, and then a block, and a repeater. And then you're all set and done. You can activate this anywhere you want. I'd say right there. Pushes the blocks away from 1 and up 2. And then it all retracts except for those blocks. They stay right there. So then you can still walk in under here, or I don't know what you'd use this for. And say you want to work it in. Basically, just do the same thing, just reverse 2 and 4. Dust, dust. Sticky, sticky, sticky. Up, up, stickies. Blocks, blocks. Important part though. Make sure this is a block. Two and 4. Yeah, I messed up on the other side somehow. Oh, I forgot to put the 1 repeaters on the bottom. My bad. 1 tick repeater there, and 1 tick here. Not sure what you'd use this for or why, but because you fall through the block on consoles. Quick redstone for you. And now the next one. Easy peasy door thing. So here's this. And then you go like that. And you put a block there. So you don't even need one up that high. So you put a repeater there, a piston there, with a block, one repeater, block there. And very, very simple. You're now done building your little trapdoor thing. If you really want to get carried away, you can. I don't know why you'd want it this way, but I don't question it. Half slab there, your two repeaters, your block. Repeater there. Dust. Yeah, stupid lag. I hate lag. Your one tick there. And then your one tick there. Then you just lead it up so it goes into right there. Oh, oopsie. My bad. I should have saw that coming. I know you're all laughing your butts off right now. Oh, doy. Sorry, I know I'm taking forever. You can make it one wide by going farther back as well. Being dumb, I am. See what I mean? Only downside is you need that block there, which is really kind of irritating. But I guess, whatever. You could. No, that's not gonna work. But. Really simple to build these things. But I always just go by too wide. I don't ever need it for anything else, really. Two contraptions, one that took a little longer than I thought. Because I just wanted to showcase that you can make it one wide. The end. Have fun.